Okay, people, so here is the little trap slash pen that I've made for taming the mantis in. I'll have to go find one, but when I do, I lure it in here and I'll run out the back way and then close the gate behind it. And then obviously I'm gonna have to go off somewhere a little ways, maybe over the hill or something too, so that he's not aggroed on me anymore. I'll take some bug repellent and then I'll sneak back in and try and tame him. Notice the word try. Okay, so I'll come back after a little while now. I'm about to take in some of the bug repellent. Just hoping he doesn't get aggroed on me again. Okay, so he's a level 60. Ooh. Work out nicely. Now, bearing in mind there's still 1.5 multiplier on the server this weekend. It's like a 3 minute timer. According to the Dododex, there's a 3 minute gap between feeding him. Okay, so he mustn't be able to see me through the wall or something, because he was not getting aggroed. The last one I had was getting aggroed as soon as I came near to the trap at all. Okay, so this is gonna be a long process. Well, it says 5 for a level 60, so that's just going according to the Dota.dex app. So hopefully it's correct. That's with the 1.5 multiplier on this weekend. Little 1x1 box would have been perfect for just trapping it in. Should have knocked it out and put one in it. This bug repellent is gonna run out soon enough, so I don't even know if I'll get one more feed out of it. I'll just back off a little bit just in case. I'm gonna start working on the kibble farm. Next, I'll show you how to tame a rock element then. Honestly, forgotten how many I've given them so far. Well, oh, there's only one more left. And then this is pretty much how easy it is to tame them. The hardest part is catching them and getting them into the pen. Once you have your bug repellent and a full ghillie suit, whatever level it is, I think you can tame them fairly easy. Yeah, I'm pretty sure he just can't see me out here. And there we go. And that's how easy it is. Okay, people, now I'm going to show you how to plant crops. I've already done a few, but we got cracking on the rest of them. So we need citronal and major berries to make mantis kibble. So hopefully this will be enough. Okay, now that I have a few crops and a few eggs, let's make some of these bad boys. Oh my, they must be heavy. I will try 25 first. Okay. Okay. Now. Maybe we should take out one water. And do it. What we should get from this lot is kibble. I just wonder if I have everything right. Yeah, takes like 30 seconds to cook, I think. Yeah. So, the more kibble we get. Oh, 21 hours. Oh yeah, that should be cool. Well, this is all done then. I can go and place my cannon. And we can start taming a rock element. Actually, I think I have to like keep an eye on this. Okay, people, now I'm all set up after a little accident earlier where I lost the cannon and had to rebuild another one. So I'm gonna try and coax this rock element back down to where I was. Come on. Ooh. These guys are so slow. It's a throw that they really kill you with. Luckily for me, I brought a spear. Oh. That is the first time I've ever seen that. On that. Now to get some of the kibble that we made earlier on. I'm not exactly sure how much I'll need for him. What level is he? Oh, level 25. Little shit just robbed me. And that, my friends, is how you tame a rock element. So, I've pretty much given you all the steps, right up from collecting and catching the mantis, then making the crops, and then making the kibble. So, hopefully it won't be too long before you're able to catch and tame your own rock element. As for this guy, I think I should try and get him home. Alright, thanks for watching. Please hit the like and subscribe.